Node 1 wants to send a packet to Node 2. The first thing to do is to check the Security Policy Database, SPD. The packet's IP and next layer header information are matched against entries in the SPD, where the protection offered is defined. Based on this, packets are selected for one of three processing actions. The SPD can choose to discard that packet, or it can choose to bypass IPSec protection, sending the packet as it is to its destination. Or it can choose to protect it using IPSec security services. In order to use IPSec towards another node, more information is needed, like, for example, the security protocols, algorithms, or keys. Information like this is stored in the Security Association, SA. The Security Association is created automatically using the Internet Key Exchange, or IKE, protocol, or it can be created manually. Each Security Association is used for communication with one node and in one direction. The concept of a Security Association is fundamental to IPSec. Both the authentication header, AH, and the encapsulating security payload, ESP, make use of security associations, and a major function of IKE is the establishment and maintenance of them. All implementations of an authentication header, or ESP, must support the concept of a security association. To secure typical bidirectional communication between two IPSec-enabled systems, you need a pair of security associations, one for each direction. As long as a security association is created manually, or created by IKE, IPSec will be used to send the packet securely towards its destination. IPSec does this by creating a boundary between unprotected and protected IP traffic.